Did we target any specific religion here tonight?
No!
Did we target any specific government or leader here tonight?
No!
Did this show defame India or make you feel ashamed to be an Indian?
No!
Did this show make you proud to be an Indian?
This was comedian Veer Das's response to a recent setback after his show in Bengaluru was cancelled. The stand-up comedy show scheduled for Thursday evening was called off following protests by a right-wing group, Hindu Jana Jagruti Samiti.
Bengaluru mein Veer Das ka comedy show karyakram cancel hua hai. Inhone इसके पहले के कार्यक्रम में हमारा देश के बारे में हिंदू महिलाओं के बारे में हिंदू धर्म के बारे में गलत गलत गंदी प्रकार का उन्होंने कॉमेडी शो में हिंदू धर्म का अपमान किया है। इसके बारे में हिंदू जनजागरण समिति वैयालिक और पुलिस स्टेशन में हमने शिकायत दर्ज किया था। उसके बाद आज आंदोलन हिंदू संगठन के होने के कारण आज कार्यक्रम कैंसिल हुआ है।
This came days after a complaint was lodged by Hindu Jana Jagruti Samiti demanding cancellation of the show. The complaint alleged that Das had defamed the country in the past. His video titled Just in Case was shot earlier as a response to the allegations that he defamed the nation. Das also made the announcement on Instagram about the cancellation. Twitter seems divided after the show was scanned and the response has been mixed on social media. A Times Online Report.